Use ReservePrint to store a print job in the device. Anyone may print copies of the job later from the printer's operator panel. Perform the following steps to have the eStudio system hold the print job so the user can release it at the operator's panel. Prior to selecting ReservePrint, select any desired print options. Then, from the Print and Hold tab, click the checkbox next to Use Print and Hold. Click the ReservePrint checkbox, then click OK. Click Print to send the job to the eStudio. Go to the eStudio's Operators panel to release the reserved print job. Type Held Jobs. Locate and tap your username. Tap Held Jobs. Change the available print settings if desired, then tap Print. Your reserved print job will begin printing. Note, reserved print jobs are held in the eStudio until someone deletes them. To delete a reserved print job from the eStudio, tap the three vertical dots located next to the file to be deleted. Tap Delete, then tap Yes to confirm the deletion of the selected print job.